Very good afternoon, and I'm speaking to you from onboard Embraer's brand new E190 E2 aircraft, painted with its distinctive shark livery. And here we are today, actually, in New Delhi, doing a local demo flight here in New Delhi, joined with esteemed guests from the Indian aviation community. To all, to come here and experience the new E190 E2 aircraft. But what is it that makes the 190 E2 aircraft so revolutionary? It really is the combination of passenger experience, technology, and overall economies and economics. So what are some of the technologies that go into this aircraft? This aircraft brings together Embraer's fourth generation of fly-by-wire system. This is a system that we have been improving and building upon since our first foray into fly-by-wire back on the first generation E-Jets back in 2004, so in the early 2000s. So we've had some subsequent developments of this technology. And this technology now has allowed us to bring fuel burn savings, flight handling characteristic improvements into this aircraft. Next will be the wing. This aircraft, and actually every member of the E2 family, has a bespoke designed wing. What does this do? This improves the performance of the aircraft, and it reduces the fuel burn of the aircraft as well. Finally, there's the brand new engine on board this aircraft. The Pratt & Whitney geared turbofan series of engines brings roughly 11% fuel burn savings versus our current generation E-Jets, and this is done through the various technologies of the geared turbofan engine, where it's able to pair the optimal speed of the fan with the optimal speed of the core of the engine, plus a 12-to-1 bypass ratio as well. The summation of all of those, the wing, the engine, the fly-by-wire, and the aerodynamics, is roughly a 17.3% fuel burn improvement versus our current generation of E-Jets. What does that mean for the Indian market? Well, we've sold and delivered over 1,400 of our current generation E-Jets. And if we're bringing to the market over 17.3% fuel burn savings relative to that product, that can only mean savings, better economy, better economics for our potential customers here in India and around the world. We're very confident that this product, coupled with the cabin experience as well, will bring new opportunities for Indian Airlines and for opportunities to serve the country in a more efficient, more comfortable, and improved passenger experience as well. So we hope that those on board have enjoyed this, and I hope that that people have the chance to fly on board Embraer's brand new E190 E2 aircraft here in India in the very near future. Thank you very much.